time in Mildura thinking about the idea of the romantic song and remembering a discussion I had about it, I think it was with myself, about that, and about the fact that the romantic song is about a kind of truthfulness, about a kind of honesty, revealing feelings that one may not be very comfortable revealing to a person or about an idea face to face. It's a kind of declaration that is kind of veiled by the music. And so it's simpler to live that experience than to declare it. It's a kind of conclusion that's not so compelling, I know, but it's by way of introducing a romantic song, another romantic song titled Change Partners, written by Irving Berlin in 1938. I'm just thinking about the title, Change Partners, not so romantic. Depends which partner you are. Must you dance every dance with the same fortunate man? You have danced with him since the music began. Won't you change partners and dance with me? Must you dance quiet so close with your lips touching his face? Can't you see I'm longing to be in his place? Won't you change partners and dance with me? Ask him to sit this one. While you're alone, tell the waiter to tell him he's wanted on the telephone. You've been locked in his arms ever since heaven knows when. Won't you change partners and then you may never want to change partners again. Ask him to sit this one out. And while you're alone, I'll tell the waiter to tell him he's wanted on the telephone. You've been locked in his arms ever since, heaven knows when. Won't you change partners and then you may never ever want to change partners again. You may never to change partners again. Dreamy Sunday night in Mildura. We sing about dancing. I love that line. I tell the waiter to tell him he's wanted on the telephone. Simple world. Hope you have a very romantic evening. I dare you to. Until the next song.